young innocent lives are being impacted by horrific crime and gun violence. Help the Jackson Police Department. Again, help the Jackson Police Department. The Jackson City Council will be asked to consider offering a reward. We cannot allow 2020 to go in the wrong direction as 2019. We cannot allow 80 plus murders in the city of Jackson.